She don't worry about tomorrow. She's got plenty on her mind. Don't have to beg Stina Fargo. Just snap her little fingers and they all stand in line. She's never heard the word division. She don't defend nor deny. In her reach, she's got every single piece she needs to survive. And dagger by her side, she can be the sun at midnight. Roll out the moon at the break of day. One woman, many wonders, one road, many ways. Just by thinking of her, she'll change. She knows just how to turn her table. She'll leave you tongue-tied talking rhyme. And notice when she tells a fable. Have you hanging like a picture of a fool off every line. Don't look too careful or you'll miss her. She lights up every silver screen. And if you dare to wish her well, you better watch yourself. Cause all bets are off, she'll take you for everything. She can be the sun at midnight. Roll out the moon at the break of day. One woman, many wonders, one road, many ways. Just by thinking of her, she'll change. You're so fortunate to love her. Don't let a moment pass you by.
Don't let a moment pass.
Cause time's running thin. She'll be on the move again before you even say the word goodbye.
Yeah.
dancing in the wind, but you're cold as a high Sierra. Every time I try to bring your flower in, I promised you a golden California on a painted horse, a frame of silver thread. But if I can't steal your heart, Castaneda, I'll wind up with a price upon my head. You were gold, Castaneda, when I saw you at the Harveys drinking slow. The love boys like an arrow, just trying to say how much love you so. The golden California on a painted horse, a range of silver thread. But if I can't steal your heart, Castaneda, I'll haunt you like a fugitive instead. Thank you. shadow that moved against the papered wall. When suddenly there loomed another, and Castilea came to fall. So I lit out east of Inyo, to where the highway turns to sand. There I met that heartless devil, the desert flower in his hand. But I was quick like a streak of lightning. I fired first and then he fell. Now I dream of Castilea, the secret I will never tell. Promised you the golden California on a painted horse and grains of silver thread. But back into your heart, Castilea, all ghosts this world long after I'm dead. Well, this is pretty exciting. Night 3, Saturday night here at the Guild, Menlo Park. It's so good to be home for the holidays. Thank you all so much for joining us. And we've just had the best time. It's been awesome. The band went out to Santa Cruz today. They went to the beach. I've just loved kind of getting to hang with family, catch up with old friends. I know I probably have a bunch of old friends and family in the house tonight. And it's cool to get to play right down the road from where I grew up. But we got a lot of songs off the new record. Our new record, City of Gold, were inspired by, you know, California and the stories I heard as a kid, you know, going up to gold country, learning about the gold rush and stuff like that. But this next one we're going to do is actually kind of about my adopted home state of Tennessee. And it's a great state. We've got some good things. We've got a lot of great music, but you know, there's quite a bit of room for improvement as well. We don't have all the nice things that we've got out here in California. And that's kind of the topic of this next song. One, two, three. There's a big change coming to the south, and you know we got a money way of living, but there's room to grow. We used to go to back by the bushel of bail, but now there's something better than it should ourselves. But as we said, we know what we need, put up a down home dispensary in Tennessee. Hello, legislator, the voters is looking. There's too much politicking and not enough token. It's an economic agricultural wonder. So legalize the South and erode us in number. And Mr. Senator, nobody to me, put up a down home dispensary in Tennessee. Oklahoma, everywhere in between. The Rocky Mountains to the Blue Ridge Hills. They're bringing in a big pile to pay all their bills. So Mr. Senator, now what would it be? Put up a down home dispensary in Tennessee. And the legislator, the voters is talking. There's too much politicking and not enough token. It's an incredible medical wonder. So legalize the South and know this number. Hey, Mr. Senator, I'm asking you, please. Put up a down home dispensary in Tennessee. So while your politicians up on Capitol Hill, quit your sidestepping and spark up a mill. The economy is good for all. So let's go by the pound, make it legal, y'all. Don't wait for Alabama, Kentucky. Put up a down home dispensary in Tennessee. And the legislator, the voters is broken. There's too much politicking and not enough token. March up to Congress, shouting like thunder. Legalize the South and it goes in number. dispensary in Tennessee. A down home dispensary in Tennessee. This ain't my first rodeo. Been staring on the barrel since I left home. Through the highs and lows, it hurts like hell. Still reaching for the ring on the carousel. I've been down this trail a time or two. Knocked out, fenced in, but I broke through. Life ain't fair, and you can't fight it. So take it by the horns and ride it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gotta giddy up and go. There's a cowboy just like you. Gotta get on to my next rodeo. Well, 200 pounds with one night stands. Tearing up the road with a five-piece band. Some days are diamonds, some days are rust. The town's tomorrow, while yesterday's dust. Love comes easy if it comes at all. And I've seen you on the floor of this old dance hall. You're long and tall with a steady hand. But I don't want another wanted man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gotta giddy up and go. Cause there's a cowboy just like you, waiting at the end of every road. Oh, oh no, I ain't got time to toss you down. Gotta get on to my next rodeo. Soul guitar, gonna hitch my wagon to a shooting star. Say so long, it's been good to know ya. I'll see you at the next rodeo, yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I gotta giddy up and go. It takes a cowgirl just like me to leave him in the dust at the end of the road. Oh, whoa, no. I ain't got time to toss you down. Get on to my next rodeo. Get on to my next rodeo. So much. Well, seeing as we're in Menlo Park, I figure there must be at least a couple dead heads in the crowd tonight. Well, this one's for you all, and can I just say, the Guild is so cool. Like, this is now our sixth show at the Guild. We did one when we were just starting out as a band. We did two in the spring, and I remember in the spring, like, we played our two shows, and I had to extend my trip, because right after us, Bob Weir did, like, six shows in a row, and I was like, I can't believe I get to just go down the street from my parents' house and get to see an awesome show every night at the Guild. So hard and cold, it froze 10 feet beneath the ground. Don't murder me, I beg of you, don't murder me. Please don't murder me. I sat which was a bottle of red whiskey. I said my prayers and went to bed, and that's the last we saw of me. Don't murder me, I beg of you, don't murder me. Please don't murder me. When I awoke, the dire wolf, 600 pounds of sin, was grinning at my window while I said, was, come on in. Don't murder me, I beg of you, don't murder me. Please don't murder me. The wolf came in, I got my badge, we sat down for a game. Cut my dad to the queen of spades, I'm bound for Mexico. Sunlight wakes my sleeping head and turns the mountains gold. And I've got one too many ties to you, one too many tries for you. I'm tumbling down the mountainside for you, and I can't say I'm mine when love goes over the line. There's a snake in the middle of the boat, so I swerve to miss. I can't shake this feeling that I hold. There's poison in your kiss. But I've got one too many ties to you, one too many tries for you. I'm tumbling down the mountainside for you, and I can't say I'm mine when love goes over the line. My sleepy eyes, they start to cross, and I'm lost. Hold your shaking soul down from that core. Your eyes are just like dynamite. Still I ask for more, 'cause I'm not one.
tide's for you. I'm tumbling down the mountainside for you. And I can't say I'm mine when love goes over the line. No, I can't say I'm mine when love goes over the line.
Night three, y'all might be the best crowd yet. Don't tell one and two. Yeah, but tell four.
Tell four.
The bar has been set.
They've got their work cut out for them. Well, I know this is like, we're kind of ringing in Christmas now, but do you all mind if we get a little spooky for a second, throw it back to Halloween?
They say beware of stranger things, what lies behind the looking glass is not always as it seems. And once you're gone, you can't return. I am the daughter of a wood carver. I walk these forest trails alone with a sparrow song, until you came along, changed my tune. While others talk in words of love, whispered on the front porch sway, you say stranger things. The night is not always as it seems. And once you're gone, you can't return. Curious habit, chasing a little white rabbit. Rushing in with love, I feel mouse doors that don't look like Kentucky anymore. Knocked three times and her mind swung open. Alice had walked in. So she danced all night with a bottle in her hand, lost in the backwoods wonderland. Toast to fiddling, cigarette bone. Where'd you come from, Alice? Where'd you go? Peeked out of a shell, said, little girl, you don't look too well. Take a little swig and a little bit of swab, you'll feel three times smarter. Then the gnome sitting on a caterpillar tractor, fever smoke, some strange tobacco. The doodlebug said, girl, you can't go back there, you'll be ours forever after. She danced all night with a bottle in her hand, lost in a backwoods wonderland. Toast, don't fiddle, and cigarette bone. Where'd you come from, Alice? Where'd you go? She climbed like a devil when the devil came after. He was fast, but she was faster. Now she's sitting on the porch with her mom and pa, trying to make sense of the things she saw. Can't wait to wander back to Wonderland, go tripping through the bluegrass once again. And dance all night with a bottle in her hand, lost in the backwoods Wonderland. Toast, still fiddling, cigarette bone. Where'd you come from, Alice? Where'd you go?
All right, it's Saturday night. Who's ready to boogie?
It's a pity what's there. All the kids in the gutter running with a bear. How much money do we have to get us set? Where the jet set get leg up on the hill where they do the boogie. Boogie, but I wonder what they're doing when they do the boogie, and I wonder what we're doing here. Bust your head, he'll roll you over and leave you alone. 20 minutes and you got to be back home. I got on the hill where they do the boogie. The boogie, but I wonder what they're doing when they do the boogie, and I wonder what they're doing here. There's a fiddle on the floor, businessman looking for a 2x4. I thought I heard a pretty housewife say, I gotta get up on the hill for the PGA. He's up on the hill where they do the boogie. Folks tell you that the hippies don't steal, but I caught three out of my pot field. One had a flag, the other had a bomb. The third old boy, well, his name was Dom. Way up on the hill where they do the boogie. I wonder what they're doing when they do the boogie, and I wonder what they're doing here. Pick up on the tunnel, come on.
On the dance floor. So when I count to four, we want to see your best dance moves. You know, the ones you might be a little embarrassed to do in front of your friends on a Saturday night here at the Guild. But you're gonna cut loose tonight, because Kyle Tuttle's singing the boogie for you all. We'll be right back.
is what we read. We watch it coming at us on a little bitty screen. I know you folks all came to get down, cause there ain't no boogie like Molly's hometown. Here they do the boogie. Shucks, thank you folks. Hell yeah, it's mighty fine to be here with all you people. Saturday.
Thank you guys. You know, we've been hard at work learning some Christmas songs, trying to play some new stuff for you each night, and tonight I thought maybe I'd open it up to you all. See, what do you want to hear me play tonight? Does anyone have a special request? You guys have a lot of requests. I heard She's a Rainbow, but then I heard a lot of people yelling stuff that I couldn't decipher. So I'll do that one. I'll do that one. I just want to play whatever you guys want me to play. I'm a huge people pleaser. Dressed in blue, see the sky in front of you, and her face is like a sail's, that's quite so fair and pale. Have you seen the Lady Bearer? She comes in colors everywhere, she combs her hair, she's like a rainbow, combing colors in the air, oh everywhere, she comes in colors. Have you seen her all in gold, like a queen in days of old? She shoots colors all around, like sunset going down. Have you seen a Lady Bearer? She comes in colors everywhere, she combs her hair, she's like a rainbow, combing colors in the air, oh everywhere, she comes in colors. Thank you. Thank you all so much. I'd like to bring out the man of the hour, Ketch Secor.
Hey, season's greetings.
Season's greetings. You really put me into the holiday spirit with your opening set.
Oh, well, thanks, Molly Tuttle. You really made me feel like I was a part of a community that you grew up in and returned to for four special nights here in the peninsula. Am I saying that right?
It's the peninsula, yes.
Oh. Well, I'm
South
just...
Bay in the house.
And go Vikings, right? Am I saying that right? Go Vikings? And
well, I was alerted today that, you know, it made me feel incredibly old. I graduated Palo Alto High in 2011. But the new thing to say is, Sco Vikes.
That's cool. I root for Atherton, so whatever.
As long as you don't root for Gunn, I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Just kidding. Well, we're going to do a Christmassy song for you now. This is one it's one of my favorite Christmas songs. It's a little bit sad. You made me really sad also with that one extremely sad Christmas song.
Oh, Stan Rogers. Yeah, well, if your heart wasn't broken already, let's sing one out for the late, great Shane McGowan. Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank, an old man said to me, won't see another one. And then he sang a song, the rare old Mountain Dew. I turned my face away and had a dream of you. Got on a lucky one, came in 18-1. I've got a feeling this year's for me and you. So a happy Christmas. I love you, baby. I can see a better time when all our dreams come true.
They've got cars, big as bars, they've got rivers of coal, but the wind cuts back to you, no place for the old. When you first took my hand on that cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You were handsome,
you were pretty, queen of New York City. When the band started playing, we hollered for more. Sinatra was swinging, all the drums started singing. We kissed on the corner, then danced through the night. All the boys of the NYPD choir were singing Galway Bay,
and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day.
Slut on junk lying there, on that stain, on that bed on the ground.
You scumbag, you boozer, you cheap, lousy boozer. Merry Christmas, you're ours. I pray God it's our last.
All the boys of the NYPD choir were singing Galway Bay,
and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day.
Been someone.
Well, so could anyone. You took my dreams from me. when I first found you.
I kept them with me, babe. I put them with my own. Can't make it all alone. I built my life around you. All the boys at my NYPD choir were singing all day, and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. Christmas right along. Oh, me, oh, my Lord, what will I do? Ooh, what will I do? And me, Lord, what will I do? Hey, Santa Claus, he's dead, gone, and we're bringing up Christmas right now. Oh, me, oh, my Lord, what will I do?
Make you feel like a dang old Saturday night. I don't know what will, man.
All right, let's keep the Christmas jams coming.
One, two, three.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again. The candy canes and silver lanes of gold. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Is the wish of Barney and Ben.
A doll that can talk and can go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel and one in the park as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. But the prettiest I can see is the carol that you sing right within your heart. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
toy drums coming from a sack carried by a man dressed in white and red. Little boy, don't you think it's time you were in bed? Close your eyes, listen to the skies. All is calm, all is well. Soon you'll hear Kris Kringle and the jingle bells. Bringing old toy trains, little toy tracks, little toy drums coming from a sack carried by a man dressed in white and red. Little boy, don't you think it's time you were in bed? Tracks, little toy drums coming from a sack carried by a man dressed in white and red. Little boy, don't you think it's time you were in bed?
In the breweries, pubs, they go whispering by. They used to grow tobacco and they made moonshine. There's something better in the back of the barn. Down on Dooley's farm. Down on Dooley's farm.
Big hand for Shelby Means holding it down on the bass. Oh, it means so much to me to get to come here and play in my hometown for 4 nights. Thank you again so much for coming out to see us tonight. It's just a dream come true. And you know, we've been playing all sorts of songs tonight. Christmas songs, songs off our new record. And now we're going to go back and play the title track off the record that kind of kicked us off on this adventure we've been on as a band for the last 2 years. And I know there's some crooked trees in the house tonight. And this song's all about embracing who we are, letting our free flag fly, and accepting those hard things as well that make us stronger. And I wrote this song thinking back to my childhood when I really did feel like a crooked tree. And part of that was due to the fact that I lost all my hair when I was really young and it never came back. I got something called alopecia. And so I basically grew up looking different from all the other kids in school. And for years I thought that was something to be ashamed of. And then I realized that we all have something like that in our lives, that maybe we struggle with it, but it is part of who we are. And so it took me years to realize that what I thought was my biggest insecurity was one of my biggest strengths. And so I thought I'd let my hair down on this Saturday night here at the Guild. Thank you all so much again. Two trees in the forest, one was crooked, one was straight. Crimson bark and amber needles growing day by day. And though they look so different, they enjoyed the rain the same side by side. A chickadee told them of the darkness on the land. Spinning blades that came to visit carried by a man. And every other tree would see them cut down where they stand by and by. See, a crooked tree won't fit into the metal machine. They left to grow wild and free. Oh, I'd rather be a crooked tree. The mountain to the mill. They turned them into toothpicks and $20 bills. See, the more people took, the more they needed still in the air. Crooked trees are left there after all the work was done. Now they go for weeks, never witness anyone. No one left to tell them if they're on the right or on the whispering wind. Oh, can't you see? Crooked tree won't fit into the mill machine. They left to grow wild and free. Oh, I'd rather be a crooked tree.
my way of life seems strange. I took the road less traveled, twists and turns along the way. But like a crooked tree, I'm growing stronger day by day as the clouds roll by. A river never wonders why it flows around the bend. A mountain doesn't question how it rose up from the land. So who am I to wish I wasn't just the way I am? Who am I? Oh, can't you see? A crooked tree won't fit into the mill machine. There I left to grow, wild and free. Oh, I'd rather be a crooked tree. A crooked tree won't fit into the mill machine. There I left to grow, wild and free. Oh, I'd rather be a crooked tree. I'd rather be a crooked tree.
Feeling the hometown love tonight. Thank you so much.
Kyle, tug on the band.
jelly beans.
Run on the San Joaquin, fastest you ever seen.
And when my ride days roar, toss me in the baggage car. Put that green ring in my bells, park it up, send me south.
Run on the San Joaquin.
To close out the night with us. That's not in tune. Well, you know, some places you go have a sign on them. I don't know if you know this.
Wait, what?
There's some venues you go to and there's signs people have put up that say that you can't play this next song.
No Freebird, right? No Stairway, right?
Wow. Not in the normal bluegrass venues that we play.
Rocky Top?
That's closer, you're getting closer.
No Dueling Banjos, Freebird, Rocky Top, or a medley with Smoke on the Water and Stairway? But those are my favorite 8 songs. Oh, and this one.
I feel like we get a pass because Ketch wrote this song.
Down south to the land of the pine, coming my way to North Carolina. Staring up the road, I pray to God I see headlines. And I made it down the coast in 17 hours. I'm bringing me a bouquet of dogwood pines. Well, I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight. Ain't that right? So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama.
From the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler and an old time string. Then my baby plays the guitar, I pick a banjo now. Well, the North Country winters keep getting me high. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and
play. I can turn it back to live that old life. Go on. Caught a chucker at a filly, had a nice long tuck, but he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City in Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name. I know that she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, I will die free. Oh, so rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock
Bottles of wine, drugstore wishes, X's and O's, chocolate kisses, fruit of the vine. Well, that's just fine. But we got a love that won't run dry. It rolls along and goes forever. Our love, babe, is more like a river. More like a river, wild and blue. Roll away, roll away. Carrying my love straight to you. Roll, roll away. I used to think love was a rose or a diamond. Just a four-leaf clover waiting for you to find it. It's a Valentine. Golden ring, a stroll in the park on the first day of spring. But here in your arms, it's a whole lot bigger. We got love more like a river. More like a river, wild and blue. Roll away, roll away. Carrying my love straight to you. Roll, roll away. Like a roll of a dice, like an arrow flies, then it's gone in the blink of an eye. But a river takes you with it. All you gotta do is jump on in it. So while you're away on your midnight ramble, and I'm singing at the Guild, and it's hard to handle the months, the miles, the mountains between. Our love springs up just like a bubbling stream. So step on in, feel your whole body shiver. We got love more like a river. More like a river, wild and blue. Roll away, roll away. Carrying my love straight to you. Roll, roll.
Well, night three sure has been a rock show.
It really has.
But I heard you were going to close it down with one of those inappropriate drug songs around the holidays. I hope that's not my influence on anything Golden Highway-wise, because, you know, I mean, I like the white stuff when it's falling from up on high. Let's sing one. It's mighty bad. It's the worst old habit that I ever had.
Hey, hey, honey, take a whiff on me.
Take a whiff on me, take a whiff on me. All of you around to take a whiff on me. Hey, hey, honey, take a whiff on me.
All right, we've had so much fun ringing in the season with you all tonight. Thanks for being here. But before we go, I've got to introduce the lovely lady behind me, holding it down on the doghouse basement. Welcome, Shelby Mead.
Well, you heard about Rudolph, but did you hear about Randolph, the white-nosed reindeer? Hey, hey, honey, take a whiff on me. And now it is my distinct pleasure to introduce to you the fellow playing the mandolin, to my left, your right. Make him welcome, Dominic Leslie.
The
got me a dealer and his name is Grinch. I called him up just to give me a pinch.
Hey, hey, honey, take a whiff on me.
Over here playing the five-string banjo, you know him, you love him. He's from Cumming, Georgia. That's Mr. Kyle Tuttle. Well, now I'll tell you folks, I've really got Christmas on the brain. I want a new banjo and a new truck and just a little bit of cocaine. Hey, hey, honey, take a whiff on me. Now, from parts unknown over to my right, y'all's left sawing that devil's box with the four strings. Y'all make welcome the one and only Bronwyn Keith. Hi.
Been a good girl all this year. Honey, I just want some beer.
Hey, hey, honey, take a whip on me.
I'd like to welcome the one and only Catch Secor, all the way from Old Crow Medicine Show!
You know, the Warriors and the Giants, they're okay, but I sniff coke with the Oakland A's!
Hey, hey, a honey take a whiff on me!